Belly Buster Monday here at Jackie Robinson Ballpark. $10 all you can eat includes hot dogs, hamburgers, Papa John's pizza, peanuts, popcorn. As you can tell, it's phenomenal here. The fans love it. We got a big lineup here tonight. We hope that you guys can join us the rest of the season.
Daytona Cubs play 70 home games right here at Jackie Robinson Ballpark. A lot of fans come out to see good old-fashioned wholesome baseball, but a lot of fans come out to see the on-field contests.
I'm Erin Vaughn, and I'm the Director of Special Events and Merchandise. As you know, I'm the on-field MC along with Tom, our assistant GM, and it's just fun getting to interact with the fan and keep the crowd pumped up for the game, so that way when the Cubs are losing, we get to pump them up and maybe get a victory out of it. We pretty much have an on-field promotion every inning. We do the Quantum Electric Dizzy Bat Race, the Barnacles Balloon Toss, we do the Jam Pro Sweepstakes, we do, you know, John Penny All-State Fan of the Game, which is we get to pick a fan that's real excited about the Cubs, comes out a lot. We do the YMCA, which is sponsored by the YMCA, obviously. We just have a lot of on-field promotions. We actually started it so that fans could get excited during the game and pay attention to something other than the game. We just really wanted to get the fans involved, get them down on the field, and, you know, just give them an enjoyable experience so they could come back and do it all over again.
Who's my favorite Cub player? Is it okay if we say a retired one? I like Felix Piet.
He's not retired.
Well, I mean, he's not in the same league anymore.
Well, my guy played for the Cubs, but now he doesn't, so I'll just pick another guy that's here in Daytona, and that's Nate Spears, and I've known him for a long time.
Go, go, go! Go!
Well, I mean, obviously it's important for them to come out and learn the fundamentals the right way. And it's important to me, you know, to teach kids, especially at this age, at this young, that they learn how to play baseball and have the right approach to the game. But for the kids, it's a great experience because this is something they'll remember for the rest of their lives. You know, they get to come out here with some Major League Baseball players and get coaching from Major League coaches. And for them, it's a special experience. I mean, that's something that they will remember for the rest of their lives and they'll always cherish that. I mean, I know when I was growing up, I wish I could have done something like that.
You know, I think it's a great thing for the community. I've been fortunate enough to be teaching and coaching for the last 15 years, and for the have the Daytona Cubs to come on out here and to do such a great job of organizing, giving the kids the opportunity to actually come out here and learn from professional players. It's second to none. It's a first-class organization, and this is a great atmosphere. I mean, this is where the kids want to be. They want to be on a baseball field.
That bat's as big as you are. Pass, hustle out. We worked on throwing and fielding and catching fly balls. Well, today, we're going to try to take all those skills and put them together in a game.
Service is sorry. This time, we're sorry.
I know, you know, a lot of leagues around the country, you know, you have, you know, a dad coaching who maybe knows a little bit about baseball, probably teaches some things the wrong way. It could get a kid hurt maybe. But it's important that, you know, somebody that's out here like these Cub players and Coach Davis and Coach Rosie and, you know, Coach Zisk and Coach Campanella come out here and help out. And they know what's going on. They know the right way to teach it and to teach kids that so that they have proper knowledge of the game and also to keep them safe so they don't hurt themselves.
Who opposite shoulder, throwing shoulder, it's gonna point at your target. And then we're gonna throw.
Just having a good time playing the game and hustling at all times. And, you know, I think at that age, that's all you can really teach the kids and try to give them a few pointers here and there. But, you know, just having fun coming out today. And these kids have been here all week, so.
Once you get out here with the kids, you get a lot of energy. as you can see. All right, guys. Their energy kind of goes off on you. And actually, it rubs off. You start running around with them and stuff. But it's neat. It's good to get your mind off things and come remember what it was like when you were a kid.
Go to this field in groups 5 and 6. You will grab. Hey.
You know, it kind of re-sparks that childhood love for the game for us because, you know, we come here every day and kind of do the same thing. It becomes a routine. You come out here and you see the kids playing around, having a good time. And I think we enjoy it more than they do sometimes.
You know, for them to spend their time, their precious time, to be out here for the last 3 days and give them their professional instruction, I think it's a great opportunity. It's a great for Daytona Beach.